Hey guys, we're gonna say farewell to this Brinks combination lock. We are gonna slam it with this sledgehammer and send it to smithereens. Okay, that's your remains of it. We blasted all those code wheels. And now here's the false thing. This looks like a security device. They say it's a security device, but this obviously should not be used to secure anything. It's a total piece of garbage. Subscribe.